both closed out the second servant's colour, which is 6-3.
Still up for Murray.
Looking very true. Both the body and the pair.
Oh, that's in great shape, yours, isn't he? Put so much work in between the tournaments.
He's going to do a lot of that, chipping and charging. He knows he has no chance to outplay Murray from the baseline. One way you can stop the man dominating from the net is to get these